When you open the box, you'll first find this booklet. It tells you all about the modules, projects, and other resources. You'll notice right away that the modules come in different colors. They are grouped into four different categories. Little bits snap together with magnets. The magnets are always right, and you can't put the modules together the wrong way. The first module you see there is power. All power modules are blue. This power module connects to a 9-volt battery to supply electricity to your little bit circuit. It's connected to an RGB LED, a special light whose color you can adjust. Use the included screwdriver to adjust each color channel to almost any color. You can place a pink input module before your green modules to control them. The button is a classic. Push to turn on and release to turn off. The timeout is like a settable timer. Place an input, like a button before it, to activate the countdown. In on-off mode, the light will go on and the time will start counting down to turn off. In off-on mode, the light will go out when you release the button and will turn back on after the timer reaches the allotted time. The light wire is a long wire that glows a soft blue color. It's made of electroluminescent wire, which is great to form into glowing shapes. The pulse is like an electric heartbeat. It sends out a stream of short on signals, and you can adjust the speed using the screwdriver. The sound trigger is a module that senses the noise level in your room and sends an on signal when it gets over a certain level. You can make that threshold louder or softer using the screwdriver. The buzzer is like the sound in your alarm clock. It buzzes whenever you get an on signal, making a sound you just can't ignore. The servo motor is a controllable motor that can swing back and forth in two different modes, perfect for robotic arms. In turn mode, the input from other modules determines the position of the arm. In swing mode, the servo will move back and forth on its own, and the input controls how fast it goes. The other module you see there is the slide dimmer. Use the slide dimmer by moving the slider from one end to the other to see how it affects the modules that follow. The DC motor rotates a D-shaft when you send it an on signal. The left-right switch controls the direction of the rotation. You can attach all sorts of materials to it using the MotorMate. We'll talk more about that later. The fork gives you more options for connecting your Little Bits modules. It lets you connect the output of a single module to as many as three others. You'll notice it is an orange module. All orange modules help you expand your reach and change direction. The inverter sends out the opposite signal of whatever it receives. Send it an on signal, and the inverter changes it to an off signal, or vice versa. The latch turns a momentary input, like a button, into an on-off switch. Press the button once to turn the light on, press it again to turn it off. The wire allows you to physically separate your Little Bits modules. Try it whenever you need to break up your circuit chain.